More of the fabricants are dead from since last time. And, like, I know there's a centurion there where there definitely wasn't one before. Oh, that's a turret. Interesting. Don't slide too far. Oh shit. Maybe not this way around. This place is giant. I'm going to go with Hall of Winds. I don't actually know where I'm going right now. I know that this whole giant area under here is like 14 zones. Oh, this must be the workshop I read about. Not taking those. Hang on. So, we're probably going to notice a bunch of these around here. The ash piles littering this place have, I don't know if they're the reason the theory exists, but they're one of them. But the theory is that when, oh no, I don't remember the name of it right now. But, like, when the Dwemer disappeared, they didn't just vanish, they turned into ash piles. And I will take that. There's supposed to be a second one of those satchels. Okay, no, I was wrong. There's just another one of those satchel packs here. Don't know what it's for yet. Okay, this looks way less like a giant robot up close. But from back here, like, there's a head, there's an arm, one leg, the other leg, most of the body, a bit of another arm. It's in a weird position, but that's what it looks like to me anyway. Okay, here's where I thought I was earlier. Is my mana regenerating? I just had more than I thought I did. Okay, now there is a giant robot. It's almost like a giant Gundam, kind of. Well, okay, mini Gundam, really. Oh, another one of those. I may regret picking up all these books, but not for a little while. I can't tell if all the water noise is an indication of just water pipes, which there have been a fair number of, or if it's because this is stretched out underwater. Let's see. I need those. I'm taking these. Okay, so these are C4. Good to know. Okay, I will come back for that one probably. See, I may be wrong, but this reads to me as what is it? Oh no. I'm forgetting words again. Daedric. What do you know? Some Daedra. Okay, before I start taking on some more Daedra, I'm gonna look at and see if there are other doors. Because I might be going the wrong way entirely. I don't know. Okay, it looks like this is actually not the way I'm supposed to go, so I might have to come back here later though, so I'm gonna explore a bit. Not through that door yet. I'm not gonna go to a new zone just yet. The teeth that gnash. Ominous. Okay. Let me clear this way a bit. Okay. Oh boy. I really need to get a hold of some Daedric arrows. Even ebony would be better than this. Hey, I got it. I'm actually gonna run this side to make sure I have everything. Oh, there are stairs up and down. But there's nothing I need down there. This room is so cool looking. So, what's the third one for? In case you don't get into the locked room? Oh, right. Let's see, this is the last part of the actual Dwemer ruin. After this, the only other zones I haven't been to that are attached to this are in the Daedric ruin. Okay, you know what? I will be right back. There we go. Sorry about that. Okay, but how would you fit two people onto that bed? It's even tinier than mine. This is a pretty mild ash storm. No, I'll hold on to that in case it's needed. I doubt it, but you know, just in case. Let me see. Oh, whatever. I know where he's supposed to be. don't remember one walking around up here. Ah. Let's see, I want my stamina to regenerate a bit first. If I can pickpocket the sword, he won't be able to use it against me in battle. But it might be simpler to just antagonize him directly. Oh, I see how you work. Okay. What do? You just give me resists. Of course you do. Yeah, no. Stand up. Even with God mode on. Oh, really over encumbered. First, let me. Oh, right. Because you drained all my mana. And now I gotta figure out how to carry that extra 100 pounds of stuff. Boots are 60? Okay. You can have your boots back. pauldron, both pauldrons. Okay, I'm gonna go stash these real quick. Or better yet, I think I'll just sell them. He'll stay there, I think. I might have to make a stop back home before I keep doing things. Those books are weighing me down, unfortunately. Too bad all this is heavy armor. Let's see, you've got nothing. There's a smith across the way. Let me. Bookseller, armory. Hold on to these. They look the most interesting. Closed helmet I can't wear anyway. Oh, sword. I want to keep that though. Okay, let me go snag the rest. Because while I don't think he'll disappear in this short span of time, do I? Still have that on. Oops. I don't think he'll disappear this quickly, but I also don't want to risk it. Right, because boots are 60. And these are 30 each. Okay, I'm gonna try with this. It actually worked. You can keep those for me for the moment while I go and set. I need to pick up a few things from here anyway. Let's see, that can go there. Those can go there. That can go there. see, I want those, and I want those. And the scimitar. Go there. Oh, that looks even cooler than I thought it would. Still carrying an extra 40 pounds of stuff. I'm gonna hold on to that just in case, so I can put these away. I can go there. That's 18 worth. Oh right, that's been weighing me down forever. Yeah, okay. Oh, the scimitar looks so cool. Too bad it's a long blade and I don't use those. Oh, I screwed up. I made the jump last time, but not this time. Well, I was gonna need to come back this way anyways. It's still going. Actual ash storms don't last this long, I think. Okay, how do I start the next one? Because sometimes you have to wait and sometimes you don't. I'm real getting real fed up with you too. And the third place that the guide I'm following recommends is, since this is considered a non-Dwemer weapon, there's a Dwemer museum over in God's Reach, so it's worth taking a look. I say as if I haven't been reading over how to do this for weeks. Museum of Artifacts. There it is. Now normally you would come here and you would sell some of the artifacts. And you can make a lot of money doing that. How do you do that? Because, like, I have some things. Actually have a bunch of these, but I will give her two that I cannot use even slightly. Not up here. Nope, not you. Oh, right, those are the rooms. Well, in the meantime, I'm gonna get rid of that shield that I don't need and is just heavy. Okay, you haven't reset that. Oh, that guy's body is gone. Okay, now I'm just gonna burn some time. No, not the bar. corpses are still where I left them. Good. Oh yeah, those. Not this time. Let's see. Everything else was pretty empty, so this will probably be two until I go through one of those doors. It says there are three all around. So, let's go looking. Fine, silver arrows first. I swear I saw a skeleton there. Just a regular skeleton. Haven't run into that for a while. Well, those are mine. Let me double check the other one. I should have come here last time. enchanted arrows are for special occasions. Bone lords are not that special. They're interesting, though. I like them. I have never carried this many arrows at once before. I've never needed to. Okay, so the upper part of the stair seems to have a whole lot of nothing. Okay, so this was just arrowy stock. Slightly disappointed. But I think I've got enough enchanted arrows to last me the rest of this game. Do I? Have I had that on the entire time? Whatever, nothing got close enough for it to really matter anyway. Why not? Okay, leaving the katana here because it is too heavy. Cool view, but otherwise, nothing. Would have been nice to know that before I climbed up here, but okay. And that just goes up that. Whoa. Wrong one. Fuck. Okay, hold on before I continue. My wrists are starting to lock up. Oh, hey. Not worth it. Why are there golden saints here? So, Golden Saints, Winged Twilights, and Dremora. All together for no reason. What am I at? This is just a shrine to every Daedra ever, isn't it? I'll explore the Basilica and the Wailing Delve in my own time, I think. There's probably nothing super interesting in them. Things are starting to respawn. I've almost got that capped, finally. Right, wrong gate. Oh, wrong one. You. Oh, wait, right. You don't have very much. Honestly, I just want it gone. So. Okay, use those first. They're really heavy. Yeah, by time to prepare, I mean let my character take a quick nap. Oh, right, this is happening. see how big the map is. Because if this isn't too big, I might do it tonight. But... Okay, no. Clockwork City is actually pretty big. So, I think that's gonna be all for tonight. See you next time. Come on. There we go.